Pretty much, man. Pretty much.
Alright, we're gonna have to switch this thing.
Yeah.
What do you want a band, John?
What do I want a band? Dreamland.
Alright, I'll ban.
Well, Stadium's counterpick only.
I won't upset him with it.
It's all good.
I'll ban FD. Yoshi's or Battlefield?
Yoshi's.
Yoshi's. Probably have the advantage there, actually. I don't know.
That's
Marth's
not
sword.
What I expected.
But that's like my favorite part of
saying it's that strong start.
So, while you guys are playing, I'll wait till afterwards. I'll wait till between games.
Is there something to tell us or what?
It's just a question for you, like a hypothetical. Every time a tipper hits, it hurts. IRL. Skilled, obviously, as you saw, versus a Roy. Yeah, Roy.
Roy good?
A skilled Roy. I mean, he's got some of the fundamentals down.
Did he win with the wet noodle?
He came to grand finals with Roy, like the whole tournament up to then he played Roy. And you saw how trash my Marth is? I just played Marth against him, and that was it. Oh.
That is not even
6%.
Okay.
That's like negative 6. That's 96%. Yeah.
Got a wrong order.
Yeah. Just, you know, I didn't want to risk playing him with Jigglypuff because I'm not terribly confident in that. So I just played strictly better Roy, pretty much, and played the same exact way he played. I four-stalked him in one of the games. But, you know.
He learned to be advanced.
Wow, as twice!
Just slowly push Dylan off the stage.
Ouch.
I saw Mewtwo can get a video with Hamada where he was talking about using Marth's leap or attack from the ledge to push other characters off. It's kind of cool.
Let's go to.
This is Clip on a Dylan, he'll have a press light right now.
Let's go to Battlefield.
I was gonna ask if you wanted to crack some of the big
bats. Also,
not a chance that you pull a
full of
the same.
was thinking up there. That works.
That reverse backer, dude. That was gross.
Started. I'm gonna take the camera for just a sec.
Alright. We got like every version.